What's going on, everyone? I'm Shadell with That's All Hip Hop, and you know, 2011, there was a lot of great albums for you to hear, whether you heard this person's or the next person's album. There were a lot of great albums, so I went and I chose my top 10 albums. Now, this is based on anticipation or hype or buzz around this and what made a big impact in that current time frame or that month or so that I feel, and it's still making an impact. And today we hear on the radio, you see a music video, and it's still killing it right now. So let's get started. Number 10, Tyler the Creator, Goblin. Number 9, Yellow Wolf, Radioactive. Number 8, Wiz Khalifa, Rolling Papers. Number 7, Drake, Take Care. Number 6, Young Jeezy, Thug Motivation 103, Hustler's Ambition. Number 5, J. Cole, The Sideline Story. Number 4, Lupe Fiasco, Lasers. Number 3, Lil Wayne, The Carter 4. Number 2, Eminem and Royce da 5'9", Bad Meets Evil. And number 1, Kanye West and Jay-Z, Watch the Throne. Now, these albums were based on the hype and anticipation and the way it's killing it when it dropped and when it's still past the time it's been dropped till now, how long it had an impact on it. So those are my top 10 albums. Post what you think are your top 10, or even if you don't have 10 albums, tell me your top 3 of 2011. Maybe you didn't like my top 10s. Tell me what you think. Be sure to subscribe to Top for more videos. I have a lot of great content and ideas coming for 2012, and you know, you can't get the videos unless you subscribe. So be sure to do that. And either like my Facebook fan page or follow me on Twitter, so you always get my videos whenever I drop them. Even add me to your Google Plus circle if you're on that, and you always get my content and videos coming out. And I do it regularly. I don't have a set schedule, but I try to do it at a maybe 3-4 day time span. So be sure to check those out. And I'm out. Peace.